It's just a moment that you don't really think it's going to ever happen to you, but it's happened, and I'm really in a state of shock at the moment.
The 28th of November 1993, that was when a 17-year-old Ronnie O'Sullivan became the youngest ever winner of a world ranking title. This title, the United Kingdom Championship, and there he is. And it was the first of 21 major Triple Crown titles so far. As for him being the youngest, still never been beaten. And exactly 30 years to the day, Ronnie returns, aged almost 48, and trying to win a 22nd Triple Crown title, and this one for a record extending 8th time. As ever, Ronnie O'Sullivan is on the edge of history.
And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder.
I'm sure we're going to see so much of this young man in the next few years.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down.
Ronnie O'Sullivan creating snooker history.
When the man comes around.
He lifts his 7th UK snooker title.